Here we are. What's that building? It's a tall building. Gotta get some of these before I leave. That right behind me is Bishop Manor. Never heard of it before. It's plants. That's a tall building over there. Oh, that's a tall one too. But I just heard that one. Okay, let's keep walking. Let's do it. Let's do a walking video. Put this on YouTube maybe. No editing. No edit necessary. Ooh, a little rock garden. I wish that I could switch back and forth while I'm filming between camera, like front and back, but I can't. That'd be handy. Oh man, I wish I had one of those. Motorcycle, like that'd be so sweet. Ah. Well, for my 50,000 viewers on Facebook, I'm just kidding. Oh, there's Don Quixote, wow. I was thinking, hey, I'm probably far away from Don Quixote, but it's literally right in front of me right now. Perfect. Found the bank, did everything I needed to do. To my 5 million subscribers on YouTube in the future. Not now, but in the future. When it happens. The government is taking over. Taking up us. Then our homes. Then our women and children. This minute for us to fight for freedom. He had no arms or legs. He couldn't see, hear, or speak. This is our revolution. Man. I think I could do a commercial for 7-Up for Sprite. Be like, you know what? Let me switch hands. It's always so dark with this camera. Like, just before I click record, it's really bright on the screen. But then when I click record, all of a sudden it dims it. I've never been in here before. Walk in a new area. I don't want to be doing that because people might think that I'm filming them, but it's cool. I don't need one of those. People are talking about those selfie rods. We're in a new area here. Oh, it's like a forest. It reminds me of Oregon. Like almost coniferous trees, but not quite. They look coniferous, but they're not. In the future, when I have 50,000 subscribers, do a game, or do a competition, and for those 50,000 subscribers, somebody will win something. $5 that I sign. I don't know, I was so close to Don Quixote and now I'm going in the wrong direction to the middle of nowhere land. In the middle of everywhere. Wow. What if I was just to go backwards? Act like I was rewinding the whole time. Anyways, I'm gonna start doing these. I think I'm gonna do these in Alaska too. I should have done this every day and just uploaded the video. Every single day, a new video, non-edited. People just think you're talking to yourself when you're walking around filming. You just gotta get used to that. These orbs. They almost remind me of some sort of something that would take me away, take my brain, walk through. Huh. Okay, let's keep going. Where are we going? Where are we going? I'm gonna stop filming when I get to Don Quixote. Until then, you guys get to see my face. Beautiful sculpted, chiseled face. Imagine rock hard abs. Just kidding. Really skinny,
that's why I don't have a girlfriend, because the girl wants to be inside skinny and ugly.
A fake line.
That's true.
No girl wants to be the average. Especially if he's too shy to talk to him. That's my problem.
Anyways, we're gonna go over here,
walk along the backside, gonna go into Don Quixote, and peace out when I get to the door. Peace out. But until then, I'm just gonna walk, and people are gonna be like, "Fuck, is this guy's problem? Is he filming?" Yes, he is. People do look at you funny. They don't know you. Mm-hmm. Nice. Thanks, bud. I was walking. 5 kilometers. Not really. Fence, cars, people. Got a laundromat and another big building, but they think that I'm building a building. I'm not. I'm only a laundromat. Okay, let's keep walking. God, I get a bunch of views on YouTube. Just walk around, make videos, do fun stuff all the time. That'd be the life, but that's not the way the government wants it. So this video, unfortunately, will go on my profile and maybe get like 4 views. Even my friend that viewed my video, if I asked him, did you subscribe? Oh, not yet, but I will. Just click the subscribe button. Turn on the page. Anytime I see a video I like, or a few of them, normally just one. They're good enough. If it's good enough, I just subscribe, because why not? You're helping them out. And it only took a click. Anyways, a little walk-in freezer or something. Cool. Well, we're right about the Don Quixote. And stop. So like I said, to my future 5 million subscribers, when I get them, thank you. Everybody else doesn't subscribe, that's okay too. Thank you for watching. Peace out. Didn't do my strike motion.